What's going on, YouTube? All right, we're back with some more Dying Light from your host, Yolosaurus Rex, accompanied by Woven Hickory 14, David Jr. 5150, and Triswigatops. Find an exit to Old... What the... Oh, I thought you died. Find an exit to Old Town.
Nothing can go wrong with this plan.
Why does that seem such a... Look?
I got him.
I got you.
Gosh, this guy doesn't want to. Got him.
Okay. Look.
Whoa, wait. Does anybody have any rifle ammo?
No.
No, you're fucked.
Well, fuck you guys then.
Just kidding. Here,
oh, I didn't know.
I'm gonna leave it.
No, I didn't know what you were saying. You just, I thought you were just joking.
Right there.
Right here.
Badass. Wait.
Look,
oh,
no,
shit.
Not there. David, get over here. What the hell? Look.
Oh, shoot.
What the?
Look, ready?
Oh!
Shit. Fucking hell.
Why are you shooting?
Behind
what?
Us.
Oh my god, you're so stupid.
What? Are they here? They're not here.
Ready? Let's look at that. Look at that shit. That's crazy, right? Let's go.
Wait, who's over here, though?
Aaron, you know what
those
to do.
Those are volatiles, you fool.
Aaron, let Jacob go. Jacob, go first.
David,
look.
Hey, they're coming.
Jacob.
Hey, they're coming.
Come on, what the?
No, they're not. Hurry up. Go.
Oh, shit. Shit!
Run.
Now I remember this
behind
part.
You. Behind you.
I'm not looking behind me. God! Oh! He's right in front of me! Let's go.
Fight him.
Oh yeah, this is a great way to level up your XP there. Or rank up with the XP for fighting volatiles.
I got this. Wait, can they climb?
Yeah.
No, they can't get up here, can they?
You
dude, this
stop.
Is. Oh!
Oh, don't do that when I'm down here.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Snip.
Oh,
my flares.
Oh.
Where are my flares?
This is so intense, dude. I've never seen so many volatiles. Hey, let's go.
Kill him, what are you doing?
That's too many.
Hell nah. You're a pussy, that's why.
And it's gonna
we
take
killed
too
any of them?
It's gonna take too long. I don't think you can kill them.
No. Yeah, but you get XP. Yes, you can. Fucking watch this. I'm dying. Oh, get off the wall, you fucker. Great. Killed most of them without two hits of my damn hammer. Just keep swinging. Good gosh, dude. Take forever to freaking kill. There's one more.
Get him, Salcedo.
Oh, yeah!
Let's go. Oh, Jacob, you dunk? What the hell do you leave us for?
You guys got it.
Oh, I got agility points. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, I got like 166.
Hey, fast travel. 117.
We got...
I got a lot of power points.
Hell nah, why are we gonna fast travel? That sounds like a problem, so you shouldn't have left us.
I'm just asking you, I didn't say you should, you had to, you scrub.
No, you said, no, yeah, you did.
Yeah, you don't even know what you're talking about, shut the fuck up.
Lunchables. Better be talking back to me, boy.
Nigga, I wanna get some, like, Ebola shit, or, like,
Hey, there's a door here, I'm gonna lockpick this door.
There's nothing in there.
Liar.
It's chaos.
Damn, nails, what is this?
Bullshit.
Alcohol. Coffee. What's in here? Duct tape. Coffee.
Lighter gas. I never got lighter gas before.
Metal parts.
Nails.
Metal parts. Nails. Chemicals. Lighter gas. I've never had that. Like David said. Is that everything? Oh, there's another door. Hold on. Let me unlock this one.
Chemicals.
Duct tape.
Jacob, damn.
What's lighter gas? Aerosol. Plastic. Duct tape, coffee.
Power cable to charge my phone.
I got a message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GRE contacted me. Seems they want me to get Dr. Zara's research together and give it to them, so they can convince the world they've been working on a cure instead of a way to profit off people's misery. Fuck that. I've got other plans.
He's like, fuck that. That's funny. Fuck that.
It's all like, oh, Aaron right there.
What?
Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
Oh, you said it.
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
You must be Crane. Yeah, I can see you through the security camera.
Oh, what the fuck is going on? How do I get inside? Oh, what?
You got a dead, like, crowd, bro.
Well, I got an achievement. Now you can come in. What does that even mean? Oh, there's a statue here. Sweet.
Where?
Right here, but right here on the desk. I got it. Okay, you guys ready?
Yep.
Wait. Oh. Oh, I forgot you waste it like that. Whoops. Can we open this door? No. Watch, dude, a big zombie just comes out the door. Who's out there? Chihikri. Yo, 5150.
Yes.
Oh. Where did Triswagatops go?
I don't know.
Somebody want to hook him up?
$2, he's going to invite us to a party.
Nah, just hook him up. Hickory, what are you doing?
Doing something.
Get inside the fucking building.
Okay.
We With Zara's research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
Yo.
Yo.
What up?
Welcome back, Mr. Anderson. Where's that from?
We already finished the game.
Where's that? Matrix, bro.
Yeah, the Matrix.
I was just about to say that.
Hey, did you know the Matrix theme is a B minor chord? Or it's B. I think it's B minor. It's B minor or B major. It's a B major scale.
Really?
What are you majoring in? Hey, what are you majoring in music or what, dude?
Yes.
I miss Jade.
Man.
Wow, we're just standing there. We have to push the button to open the door. We were just standing there all stupid.
I hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's quite a number. And the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually.
I like how the slow motion works in multiplayer, like in multiplayer, you know, like not just in single player. Hey, so do we get to put on those med suits?
No.
That makes me sad.
Yeah, been careful the whole game. Why don't we start being careful now?
Find a way to reach Dr. Kopp. Where'd you
come to get in there? I forgot how to get in there.
Locker room.
Oh, yeah. Where's that doctor from, guys? Don't let me down.
Who?
Dr. Kopp. So like find a way to reach Dr. Kopp.
Camden?
Where's he from? Right, no, but I'm saying the doctor. I'm saying not Camden. What I'm saying. The lab is on the left. Where's he from?
I can't hear what you're saying.
Never mind. It's all good.
It sounds like you're saying Dr. Chaffa.
Rise himself.
Never mind.
Spell out the doctor's name or something.
K A F T A.
Hofta?
Right. Yeah, something like that.
How I Met Your Mother.
Think of a Marvel movie. From a guy with monstrous
tendencies to a full-blown How I Met the Hulk. You'll have to run the decontamination
protocol to unlock the doors. Avengers movie or Marvel movie, you said? Power,
though, yes, it's a Marvel movie. Head to the offices. Once you're there, I'll not too long ago.
Right, is it Spider-Man?
All right, I'm on
yes,
it.
Yes, sir.
Really? I just guessed on that one.
Yeah, they made Spider-Man 2. The one that does the research on Aaron Ravencroft.
The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out. Since Zara and I both got stuck here.
Hey, how do we get in?
I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure.
Okay, just open the door, dude.
Watch it. I'm opening the door.
Ah, I got it.
Zara and the operative fell in with Brecken's crowd. I guess I would have as well if I
made it.
Oh, wow.
Was an exploding guy.
Not mine.
Pick me up, somebody.
I got you, bang. Who's already. Man, Hickory? Hickory not even letting us enjoy the story, just running to the mission.
I'll let you guys do that.
What the fuck do you expect?
I expect for you not to be a scrub.
I'll let you guys do this. I remember this. This is like where I joined you. You and Aaron. Jacob, no fucker about his health and shit. I know, right?
Damn.
Just let him figure it out.
But you know, I'm trying to watch something. David, don't do it for him. What the hell?
Alright.
You already did it.
Oh no,
I didn't do it.
I was gonna die. Where's Aaron?
What?
Are you... You can't go through there, Aaron, yet. That's what
I know, so I'm waiting.
There. David, I don't need your pity. Your pity.
I'm gonna flip you. I'm gonna kick you in the head. Oh, gone through. Looks like majoring in music has its perks.
You're dumb.
Okay, what if I can't even get the flip up?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, you're fucked down there. Boy, Chingo.
Watch out, there's a barrel right there. Oh my god, who shot that guy?
David, don't do that. Leave it alone.
Hey, but this thing ran out of fire.
How do I?
Oh! Holy!
Oh! Where'd you guys go? You guys went the wrong way.
You guys still need to turn on the generator.
Damn.
Hey!
Okay, fuck you. Kill him, Jacob. Why are you such a pussy? You ran away from him.
That was me.
Both of you.
That was me.
Both ran away.
Out two is enough.
Good job. Right now, head back to the decontamination room.
Chase my.
You know, I suspect that if Sarah had.
Oh my god!
How did David die? Why'd you go all the way back, David?
Come get me!
I don't know. Oh, I can't get you. You're screwed.
Hickory! Come on, Scrubby. Aaron, yeah you, Aaron's the people's champ. Aaron, you're the people's champ! You're not. Fuck. You can do this.
Again,
you can do this.
We gotta flip both of you up.
You're the people's champ!
Great! People champs getting fucked, dog.
Come on, you can. Where's David? Tell David to pick me up. Why is he running like a bitch?
I already killed him. Settle your nips.
Hey, whose nickname was that? Whose nickname was that? The people's champ.
The Rock.
No, wow.
Rocky!
No, wow, you guys are scrubs.
It was the Rock. Who do you think, who do you say it was?
Dude, it's Ali, man.
It's the Rock.
Nah, dude. Oh my god, they just blew up. Thanks, Hickory.
Hey, look at this guy. He
that's
like
the nicest thing you've ever done. Oh, how did he get out? How did he get through the window?
That's what I just said.
Crane, glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Hey, Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just one minute.
we'll just let that run. That's gonna take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
The samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared two packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Crane, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.
Nice.
So he's been in this room this whole time?
Okay, you don't see his bed?
Yeah, mattress queen size.
Wait, so where is he? Where is his food?
You see the little cans on the ground?
I'm so sure he's been here for like, he's been in here for like, I don't know, like what, how many days? And they're not, these cans are not even open. I guess he's saving this bullshit for later.
He's saving, he's hibernating up in here.
How did Hickory, how did you get to the thing already?
Good question.
Hickory, Batman. Ugh.
I met Camden. He's very excited to see Zara's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zara's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
That sounds good to me.
Where's that from?
What?
That's wow. So funny.
That's from Ace Ventura, guys.
Yeah,
no, Doc, I'll be careful.
Oh, he's been so lost that
need to figure
show.
Out where
Doc.
Things stand.
Oh shit! Oh shit! There's a valve! Oh gosh!
There's a valve.
There's a a la verga. God damn it!
Stuck on two dying. No, Patty, get out, busy. Alright, Jingo.
What the?
Oh, fuck. You all the fuck. I will die.
Hey, is that water down there? Can I jump in the water?
Oh my god.
Jingo!
Dude, fast travel. Justin, kill yourself and fast travel. Force kill and fast travel.
Not yet, I'm on level 23 agility.
I can't predict anything, I think.
I'm gonna kick this fucker.
Hey, Troy, give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
What are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I hope that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no. I won't be going to hell. I will be living around, though, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own. they shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
Wait, wow. Where's the other part of town? Like, the way we first started off in the game.
Slums.
No, but like, where? Like, that way, that way, that way, that way, that way.
It's over there, this way where I'm headed. That was some intense stuff. Confront Rise up top his notch.
I wish they would give you XP points for running for long distances.
That'd be cool.
Good like, gosh,
you, like
you
use up all your stamina like 3 times and they give you some points or whatever, that'd be pretty cool.
What the flip did you guys get? How did y'all get out of here? What the
fuck? You have to go up just here.
Bum 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 bum. Oh, we're back in Slum City.
Oh.
Get the fuck off me.
Yeah. There's a zombie.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, how do
zombies up in sewer?
Oh, I found the way out.
Where does this one go?
Oh shit!
Are you sure it's this one, Jess?
It's not that one, I promise you.
Oh! Gosh dang it.
Got it.
3 seconds fast, I will. Oh, thank gosh.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
I have bad news, guys. Like, really bad news.
You're dying. Nah, what is it?
I ran out of Fresca. My name is Jeff.
My name is Jeff.
It's a Mexican. It's a big Wolverine. What in the patio? Single player area.
You're about to enter the game finale. This part of the game is played in single player and you cannot return to other maps. You'll be able to come back to exploring Haran after finishing the game and loading the last save.
What? So does this mean no co-op? Is this where our co-op adventure ends?
This is where the adventure ends.
Boils. Boils. No, Boils. What? Let me get this on screen. Where does it say that?
Over there. Look, go to the door.
Oh. Oh, single player area. Wow. Well, boys. Well, everyone. It was great. It was great knowing each other. But, all right, YouTube. So this is where our journey ends.
No, not this again.
Oh. Alrighty, everyone. We just left the session, and are entering Rise's headquarters into single player. Let's do this. It's been a wonderful journey with all of you, and I'm glad this is my kickoff series. I wouldn't want it to be any other way. And I just wanted to say thank you guys for all the love and support. And without further ado, let's kick Rise's ass.
Oh shit, what the hell?
I knew you could not resist, Gray.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea. Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash.
What the? That is too many people.
Run, train, run. It's what you slaves are good at, right? Run or die.
Oh my God, this guy's gonna throw something at me. Okay, let's go, let's go. I don't have enough time for all of this. Oh! Right on me. Come on, how can I get up here?
God damn it!
Oh! Shut up, baby. Can the zombie jump down? Let's hope not. Oh shit, they can jump down. Fuck me. God, okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, get the... Oh! I turned around. Why did I turn around? Go, go, go. You're doing just fine. Oh, no. Whoops. Whoops. Yeah, 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 okay. Oh, shit. Oh, get the... No, not again, God. Get out of my way. Oh, get the fuck out of the way. Oh, come on. No, no. God damn it. God. Again from here? Oh, my. Out the way, motherfucker. Oh, shit. No! No! That did not just happen. Oh, no. No! Oh, my gosh. Come on. Up, alley-oop, alley-oop, alley-oop. I'm sorry, I'm not talking, guys. I'm really... It's just so intense. I'm trying to focus. I'm trying to focus on my... No! Oh, my God. I'm trying to focus on my... God. Oh, my goodness. I'm trying to focus. Okay, this is the run-through. This is the run-through where I'm going to do it. I'm going to multitask. I'm going to speak to you guys, and I'm going to do it. Okay, ready? All right. All right, let's do this. Okay. We're good, we're good, we're good. Yes! God, I better not fucking die. Yes, there it is. Oh, yes. Oh. Jesus.
Quite an entrance. Perhaps you are a king. A king of mud.
Can I craft any?
Oh, dear Crane. Accept an offering to the king.
See, the king, yeah. King of faggots. Ah. I'm gonna cut that guy's head. Actually, let me change my inventory out to a remarkable axe, and I'm gonna kill him with Tahir's weapon.
Let me offer you a bit of a compliment. The music of suffering, played by slaves. Perfect for a slave.
God, I really don't...
Faster, goddammit.
I really don't like this elevator. It's going really slow now, and it's kind of wobbly. And if it breaks when I get up there and I have to climb up, I'm going to be pretty pissed off. Oh, come on, come on, just a little more. Oh, shit, that's... Oh...
I said you would come.
You've been shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Rice betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on the two floors above us. Go through the second block as high as you can, and you can come back.
Kareem, no.
Goodbye, Kareem.
God, is everyone that at least... I mean, Kareem was a kind of a fucker, but I mean, he wasn't, you know, that much of a fucker. He was still a decent guy. All right, man, Ryze basically killed everyone that I care about in this game, and I'm gonna...
Kareem managed to warn you, did he not? I was right to shoot him. Some might think it unsporting of me, taking aim at
him. I liked you better when he didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a term you can understand, yes?
Oh no! Jesus, I just... Why? No, God. There's a big fucker right there. No, come on. Oh my. What? Did he just run at me? Yeah, my hands are gonna hurt after I beat your ass. I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, why did I go this way?
Are you hiding, you fucker?
exclusive club my ass. Oh shit. Okay, please don't fall. Yeah, fuck yeah. Oh, what? Come on, I totally made that. What? How do I make that? What? Oh, I heard the crunch with that one. Okay, what? Come on, I'm... How do you... Come on. What the fuck? What do you mean I can't use my grappling hook? How do I... If there's... What? How do I... Oh, no, come on. What are you doing? Okay, if this is where literally... Oh, I made it! Fuck yeah. Ah, here he is. Here he is.
There you are. You fucker.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions.
What? I pushed X.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in this city.
Whoa.
You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
Oh, no!
I will teach you, Crane.
Oh!
You'll suffer alongside me.
Oh.
You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Oh.
Do not leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man.
Good.
Take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
To tell you to go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Crane, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next. I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... Well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
And wait until dawn. Good night, and good luck.
Well, there you have it, guys. The end, finally. Finally, the end. It's very bittersweet. Guys, I cannot even begin to express how happy I am. And it's been a journey. It's been a really good journey. I mean, I would not have wanted my series to start off any better. So, just please leave all your support. Thank you guys for all the love you've given me so far for this series. And do not even forget that there are more games coming out. More things you guys are going to want me to do. 2015 has just begun and I am just getting started. Yellowsaurus Rex is here. And here to stay, YouTube. All right. I'll see you in the next video. Take care.